नमस्कार र स्वागत छ सिक्किम क्रोनिकलमा. अहिले म पाल्जर स्टेडियममा छु र यहाँ सिक्किम फुटबल एसोसिएसनको आयोजनमा रेफ्री क्लिनिक 5 दिनको हुन गइरहेको छ र हामीसँग बोल्नुहुनेछ सुप्रिय भट्टाचार्य. उहाँ इन्स्ट्रक्टर हुनुहुन्छ.
एक्चुअली दिस आर अल द न्यू बोइज एन्ड गर्ल्स, सो दे ह्याड नो अर्लियर एनी एक्सपिरियन्स अबाउट द रेफ्रिङ एन्ड द पोजिसनिङ अल अल. सो माई ड्युटी हियर टु make them understand what is the proper officiating, what is the proper positioning, as well as the theory classes also going on in the morning. Theory as well as the practical session in the ground. So I have divided this into 2 parts. After this, we have a fitness also program tomorrow in the morning. And after that, we will have a test of laws of the game. That's how we are just shaping them. And after that, I will just submit the report to the All India Football Federation, and they will decide how many girls and boys will be at category 5 from here.
How long is the program going to be?
Program would have started, this is a 5 days program. Actually, these are all the new boys and girls. So they had no earlier any experience about the refereeing and the positioning and all. So my duty here to make them understand what is the proper officiating, what is the proper positioning, as well as the theory classes also going on in the morning. Theory as well as the practical session in the ground. So I have divided this into 2 parts. After this, we have a fitness also program tomorrow in the morning. And after that, we will have a test of laws of the game. That's how we are just shaping them. And after that, I will just submit the report to the All India Football Federation, and they will decide how many girls and boys will be at category 5 from here.
How long is the program going to be?
Program would have started, this is a 5 days program.
Total number of referees?
Total number of referees is 19 here. All new referees. I am very much hopeful about this one. All India Football Federation also very much hopeful. As because you referees are coming, except some from Manipur, this area is not participating. So one or two referees are here, all category 2, but except that new referees are not coming. That's why this is our duty to take up or bring up the referees from the junior level. And I think that they have some good quality. I can see some of the referees are very fit and they have very good knowledge of the laws of the game. And they can do definitely good. No selection actually. Everyone will go for the test, physical as well as the laws of the game, practical, everything will be there. So at last I will send the report to the All India Football Federation, they will take the decision. That is the criteria, fitness they have to pass tomorrow, and as well as the
so
laws
any
of the
age criteria or education qualification?
Yeah, age is there. As saying, what is the age? Maybe less than 20.
18 to 30.
Okay. That is the age.
Education.
Age pass.
Minimum qualification is class 10.
Class 10.
Class 10 pass.
Minimum.
Yes.
Minimum class 10 pass.
Go.